Welcome to the Oshawa Community Museum. I'm Lauren and this is my co-op experience. I do a lot of different things here. I actually helped to set up with one of the exhibits, which is Toys and Play. I helped take down Death and Warning. I got to do a lot of the social media posts, edit videos, give tours, and work on what that was. I chose to do my co-op here because I really love history. And I just thought it would be the best placement for me to work in. I think setting up for the new exhibit and the winter selfie station is definitely one of my favorite things to do. Should consider a co-op at the Oshawa Community Museum because it really helps you learn about the local history. Before I got here, I really didn't know a lot about Oshawa, and it's just been really great to learn everything. There is a silk dress in Robinson House. It's a beautiful blue color, and it's definitely my favorite. I would definitely like to work in a museum, be it on artifacts or social media, just something to do with history and in this kind of environment.